Hi, my name is Dr. Katyayini Srivastava and I'm a homeopathic physician. And here I am with Shivani Didi to help her combat diseases in cows. Her NGO name is
Desi Cows for Better India.
And I'm quite enthusiastic about healing the cows with homeopathic medicines. As you all know, homeopathy medicines are the nanomedicines. And they work directly, if you know the kosha concept or something, then it works directly on the pranamaya kosha, that means on your energy, subtle energy levels, and because of which homeopathy acts faster than anything. So most of the common ailments that any cattle or any, you know, your pet or any animals, they go through, like foot and mouth disease or any kind of inflammation, diarrhea, gastric upsets and injuries or anything, can be very, very easily solved with homeopathy. And you need not to resort to antibiotics and all of that. Homeopathy is something that can easily heal all your more than 30 ailments, from injuries to infections to fevers to gastric upsets to easy parturation, easy deliveries in animals. Just with homeopathy, you can attain that. So if you're looking forward to one of the biggest benefit of using homeopathy is it is side effect free. And it is very, very easy to use and it is very much affordable. It comes at a very affordable price. So each and every person who owns a herd of cows or, you know, a group of cows or whoever, you can easily help your animals with homeopathy. So if you're looking for better, safer, side effect free alternative, you can definitely reach out to me. And I would be very much happy to help you. Thank you so much, Shivani Didi, for giving the opportunity.
Thank you.